Almighty God, this great congregation of your people awaits your presence. We know that when you come, you'll bring everything we need. So manifest your glory in this place. Touch us, oh God. Bless this house.
Bless this house. Bless this house. Keep us strong and healthy. Keep us safe and prosperous. Cover this entire congregation, from my children to our spouse.
Come down from heaven, Lord.
Come down from heaven, Lord. With your almighty power, Lord, shower us with your favor, Lord. And bless, oh bless, Lord, bless.
Please
bless
this house. Believers, wherever you are, if this is your prayer, sing this chorus with me.
Bless this house. Bless this house.
Keep us strong.
Keep us strong
and healthy.
And healthy.
Keep us safe.
Keep us safe and prosperous.
Give us prosperity, even in the midst of recession. Cover us, God.
From my children to our spouse.
Lord, touch those grieving families in Colorado. Touch them, God. Shower us with your favor. Not just behind these four walls, but God, go to the prisons. Go to the convalescent homes. Go to the hospitals. Touch the sick and the shut-in. Oh, God, this world needs your blessing. Lord, please cover us.
Oh, Lord, cover us.
Cover us.
Cover us.
Please, Lord. Please, Lord. The anointed Miss Nikki Potts.
Bless.
Yeah. I know you're here.
Oh,
beloved, lift your hands, lift your hands.
The presence,
hallelujah,
of the Lord is here.
I know you can feel it.
The presence of the Lord is here.
Hallelujah, bless the name of God.
Feel the anointing.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
The Lord is here.
The
presence of the Almighty God.
Lord, reveal your glory. In a manifestation like this, don't ever let an opportunity like this pass you by. You've been waiting for something, waiting for God to do something, and waiting and waiting and waiting, and sometimes we wait and we miss it because we don't open up our hearts and minds and receive. Well, the Lord is here and he's come to bless. Hallelujah.
Yeah, Lord, we came to worship you in spirit and truth.
Lord, there's a single mother that needs your help.
Please bless
this house. Now it's time for you to give God a victory shout. for answering our prayers. You blessed this. Nikki, I want you to speak a blessing over the people of God.
Bless this house. Bless this house. Keep us strong and healthy, safe and prosperous. Cover this entire congregation, from our children to our spouse. Come down from heaven, Lord, with your almighty power, Lord. Shower us with your favor, Lord, and bless, 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 oh bless, Lord, bless.
Children are waiting for a touch from you.